It's so empty here without the children.
I wish I could have gone on that field trip with them.
You. I'm glad you're sick. One minute she's fine, and the next she's hardly breathing, and the doctors can't find anything wrong with her.
A necklace.
A necklace? Well, it's on the dresser. She broke the latch, but I fixed it.
Has anyone been asking about her?
No.
They're here. I've got to move Victoria fast. Where's the safest place in the building?
The basement,
Get down there quickly. I'll meet you there with Victoria.
Yes, yes, of course. Oh, heaven be praised. Oh.
Come.
Thank you. You came back. Just like you said. I was so scared. Those gunshots?
Don't worry. I promised Diana to keep you safe. I know what you've been through. No one will harm you ever again.
What's that noise?
Shh. Don't make a sound.
It's not noise. I mean, it's just... I mean, God, whatever happened to duct tape?
That's Wade for you. The guy likes his carnage. Sick shit. Get some off.
I need to get the power back on. Sister Mary is waiting in the basement. I will meet you both there.
Finishing off what we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
They're hurting him good.
Well, if we don't find her, Wade'll rip us all a new asshole. Go and find out what they got. Yeah, we're tearing up the place. No sign yet. Don't worry, all right? We'll find her. Finishing off what we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
They're hurting good.
Well, if we don't find her, Wade'll rip us all a new asshole. Go and find out what they got. Yeah, we're tearing up the place. No sign yet. Don't worry, alright? We'll find her. What's this? Thank you.
Get on it!
Yeah, well, since you're giving me a direct order, yeah, by all means.
Go see what that was!
You lazy fuck.
No way! Who is that dude? God, he looks familiar.
Pussy.
I hate it when kids play with their food.
Thank you.
Get in there!
got anything.
Fuck if I know.
Doesn't sound like it.
Yep, they've been at it for a long time. The guy's no pussy.
Hate it when kids play with their food.
Gather around, girls. All right, good. Okay, listen up. Just got off the phone with Wayne, and he is pissed.
Oh, man.
Says we came to find our own guy.
Yeah, hey, come here for a minute. You got business here? Jesus! You hear that? Check it out, what's going on?
What the? Got trouble back here!
Christ! Holy shit! Poor fucker. Comb this place!
I got nothing here.
Nah.
Fuck it. Fuck. Fuck.
Hey! Keep it on the lookout, guys! Stay sharp!
Hey, don't you fucking walk away. Let me have a look at you.
Hey, asshole! Come back here!
Oh yeah? Hey, you think you can fool me?
God damn it, he's in a... check out the speed progressive.
Okay, okay. Very entertaining. Now stop that shit. Yeah.
And fuck you too, man. Fucking asshole.
Hey, buddy. You don't want to be here.
Hey.
Don't fall! Asshole's trying to fall!
Little boy, you've been waving that little thing around all day, haven't you?
Shut up, Wade!
Oh! Oh! You think you're a tough guy, Lenny? Tough guy?
Stop it!
Come on, man, you tough guy? Come on. Come on, you tough guy? Come on, man!
No! Come on! Okay, I show you! Shut up, bitch!
Oh!
Or I'll put a cap in your ass!
Look out, everybody! We better make room for Limp Dick Lenny. Come on!
You know what, Wade? Just... Oh,
God!
Oh, my God! Oh, I got blood on my hand, Wade!
Y'all see that? This is like pop like a watermelon! Lenny! I'll tell you what, Lenny. We better let the grown-ups clean up this. Boys, keep watch, huh? Nice job, Lenny. Nice job.
Okay, so we got the girl. What now? Let's go.
Stay put until Wade says otherwise. No getting high.
No. I don't like this. I don't like this. The cops could be waiting outside. You fucking thought of that? We should get the hell out of here now.
They won't be. We would know about it a long time ago, so relax, okay?
Yeah. Whatever, they can't be. Anyway, you got Wade all by himself.
We're risking the chair, because that lunatic wants a standoff.
Keep it down, Jesus! What if that crazy shit hurt? Just shut up, do what you're paid to do.
A thing or two, I hope you die real hard and real long, you fucking motherfucker. And you, Baldy, don't you fucking move, or I'll put a fucking bullet in her head. That's what I'm saying. Wait, this is what happens when you fuck with Lenny. Don't you fuck with Lenny anymore.
Hope, South Dakota. You're a long way from home.
I got wood, man. Why do I have wood?